Okay, so favorite restaurant, I would say ever, was a restaurant in the middle of downtown LA. It was called Pacific Dining Car, and it was an old train car that was down in the middle of downtown. And I grew up going there. My dad took me there as a kid and all through my teens and 20s. And the day after Mike and I got married, that's actually where we had our, you know, next day brunch. I mean, it was just one of those special, special places.